Alright, it's 5:30 a.m. I'm all done with breakfast and now I'm thinking whether should I wash my face before my singing lesson start, or should I just do something else? It starts at 6 a.m. So, let's see. On my way to one of my favorite places, the plant food, and I was a bit hungry. I had some singing today. I was working on my vlog, so yeah. And now it's a bit cold, so I'm thinking like, should I have something soupy? I've never tried their soup before, so. Yeah, let's think about it.
Right, so first up, the matcha latte that I get probably 90% of the time. And for my main meal, I went for the spicy tuna poke bowl. And I always make things difficult for them, like asking them to replace the wakame seaweed with something else. And as for my dessert, I went for yet again another matcha flavor, but this is the sweet potato brownie that they have, matcha flavor, and I just really love it, from as you can see.
Yes, can I have a 100 grams?
Yeah, sure.
Hello. So here you can see, let me just, these are all the stuff that I got today at the zero waste, except for this I got at a normal supermarket because I needed some fruits and there was just no, it's difficult to get fruits in the zero waste package, let's put it that way. But yeah, so just wanted to share. So these are chia seeds and some of the dried dates that I get to enjoy, like after something savory. I actually don't really like dates, but it was one of the best or easiest way for me to find it, to get some kind of desserts or some kind of sweets that is like kind of like whole food plant based, as it is, and not something that is like extracted sugar, you know, from sugar cane and all that. Similar for this is dried apricots, and these are like all just one ingredient, so there's no like added like sugar, added oil or sulfur dioxide or whatever, at least according to the label. And I try not to eat too much, but these are some mixed nuts. The difference in this is activated mixed nuts. So it's apparently it goes through a process of being soaked in the water for about like I think 12 hours, and then dehydrated at a very low temperature so that it gets all the enzymes activated, and therefore the name. And of course, what would I do without my beans? And this time I got kidney beans. I just kind of like rotate my beans in and out, different type of beans, just to get the variety. And yes, as I mentioned, not exactly zero waste, but recyclable at least. Some sango kiwi. So I try not to eat too much sour fruits. Apparently that's not too good for my constitution according to Ayurveda, but So that's why I get the gold kiwi as opposed to the green kiwi, because some I find gold kiwi slightly sweeter than the green kiwi. So yeah. Okay, so that's what I got for today, and that's kind of like what I'm gonna be doing for the day. There'll be other stuff that I'll be going on with, but probably not as interesting. So yeah, so thank you for being here.